Good morning, Tennessee. Today is Friday, November 5th. I'm Landon.
And I'm Grady, and you are watching Viking News.
The library will host an anime club on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:30 to 3:30. All are welcome.
Attention seniors. Holly Help Spay and Neuter Fund is currently seeking students who need to complete community service hours. Interested students should reach out to the Holly Help Spay and Neuter Fund Facebook page and send them a message with your name and phone numbers indicating your interest. You can also see your school counselor for more information.
Rachel's Challenge will be meeting during Viking time in the cafeteria the following 5 dates, October 21st, October 28th, and November 3rd, 10th, 17th. No meetings will occur during December due to the loss of Viking time during EOC testing and final exams.
Attention seniors, FAFSA is now open for seniors to fill out for the 2022-2023 school year. Go to the link on your screen. If you plan to go to any college, university, or TCAT, you must fill out the FAFSA. The deadline to fill out the FAFSA and stay eligible for Tennessee Promise is February 1st, 2022. However, fill out the FAFSA as soon as you can to ensure you receive any federal aid or scholarships you might qualify for. See your THS counselor if you need help.
Attention seniors, the ETSG Roan Scholarship application is now open. For more information or to apply, visit the scholarship tab on the school webpage.
Attention all current high scholarship 10th and 11th grade students. The Tennessee's Governor's Schools applications are now available. Governor's School provides 11 challenging and high-intensity programs for rising 11th and 12th grade students over summer break. For more information, see your guidance counselor.
Basketball season maroon crew t-shirts are now available. Every student section in our conference will wear their school t-shirts to all conference games. If you wear your maroon crew t-shirt to away conference games, you will be able to get into the game for just $2. This is a way for each school to show school spirit and pride.
The FCA meets in the auditorium after school on Fridays.
Maroon crew shirts will be sold during all 3 lunches at THS in the cafeteria starting October 25th and running until November 15th. The cost is $12 cash or check only.
Volunteer opportunity. The YWCA is seeking student volunteers to work the Turkey Trot 5K on November 20th. Interested students should email the address on your screen for more information.
The 2022 Cadmia is now on sale and may be ordered at the link on your screen.
And now, here's Avery and Macy with your weather forecast and Cafe Watch.
Hello, Tennessee High. This is Avery Sonniker, and this is the weather for the day. Today is Friday, November 5th. The high is going to be 56 degrees, and the low will be very cold at 29 degrees, so you may want to wear a jacket. You should be looking for some sun, but mostly clouds. Over the weekend, it should be pretty similar, but there's a 10% chance of rain expected on Saturday and Sunday. That's all for the weather. Now back to the studio for your Cafe Watch.
In sports news, the Lady Viking cross country team went to state. Good luck to our cross country team. The Mighty Viking football team is playing Knox Central in Knoxville tonight. Good luck to them as well. The World Series ended a few nights ago, resulting in a Braves victory, the first time since 1995.
In local news, 9 students were taken to the hospital following a school bus crash in Greene County. Tennessee Highway Patrol said that a school bus with 26 students on the road in Brandtown Road and trying to make a left curve when the right went off the roadway. The bus then slid off the road into a ditch and rolled onto the passenger side.
In national news, a driver of an allegedly stolen 18-wheeler led police on a slow-speed, hours-long pursuit throughout Los Angeles area. The big rig was allegedly taken from the lot of the distribution company. The pursuit finally ended when police slashed the truck's tires.
And that's all for Viking News.
You guys have a fabulous Friday.